Finally, high school track and field out at Harbor Creek High School. The Huskies hosting Northeast and Girard in a try meet to the girls' 100-meter dash. Harbor Creek's Christina Cavaline able to cross first with a time of 14 seconds flat. Boys' 100-meter dash, Northeast Lucas Russell wins with a time of 11.46 seconds. Harbor Creek would go on to sweep the try meet. Girls win it 89-51, and the boys 78-63. So